Thank you, Lenore.
I seem to have some roasted chicken here. I'm afraid there are no maggots on it. I can call the guard and ask him to get you some sprinkles.
That's quite the picnic you have in there. I never think of vampires as eating food.
Oh, we eat. It's the blood that gives us our essential nourishment, of course. You've probably seen a lot of that, having lived in Dracula's court. But we enjoy all the good things of life. It'd be silly not to, wouldn't it? Otherwise, well, why live forever if you're not going to live well? Piece of chicken? It's all right. I'm not here to cause you any more harm. Let's just have something to eat and talk.
Thank you.
You're very welcome, Hector.
I know I can't kill you, but you call the guard, tell him to unlock this fucking door, or I will rip your fucking throat out and break your fucking neck. And we'll just see how fucking well you live.
My fucking throat. Well. Wasn't that fun? I'm a diplomat, Hector. I make peace. Carmilla thinks you're a useful idiot at best. Striga wants to kill you when she thinks about you at all. And Mirana wants to torture you, not to get information out of you, just because she finds it calming. I make peace. And because of that, people think I'm soft. People think I'm weak. You won't make that mistake again, will you? Fetch. Good boy.